Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review the synopsis release for Season 1's Episode 9 of Monarch Legacy of Monsters, which has been titled Access Monday. So the last episode was a real bummer, as they finally showed us portals, which we already knew about from the beginning. And Shaw was also seen confirming how he has already visited this other world. My theory is that when Keiko fell into the hole in 1958, Shaw actually jumped with her in order to save her. And that maybe, as it is a different dimension, maybe time works differently there. And that is why he looks like Max 65 when he is supposed to be 90 years. And in the end of episode 8, we saw that first May went in and then Shaw and Kate. But in this episode, Shaw and May will be together and they will be looking for Kate in this new world, where through their journey, they are expected to discover a bunch of mystical beings, which will confirm that all the religious creatures were actually real beings. And maybe that time Keiko didn't actually die, but she just couldn't be found by Shaw. So she could be still alive there, and maybe I think Kate will find her, or even Keiko could find Kate in that world. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.